Can cancer be contagious? It can if you're the Tasmanian devil. A deadly form of cancer called the devil facial tumor disease, or DFTD, can be transferred between these devils when they bite each other during territorial disputes or mating. So, could one of these devils bite you and give you cancer? No, and it's because of how our immune system works and recognizes self and non-self cells. Almost all cells express MHC1 molecules on the cell's surface, which serves as identifiable markers. Therefore, if you were bitten by the devil with DFTD, your immune system would immediately recognize it as non-self and kill the cell. However, DFTT developed MHC1 molecules that are so similar across the devil's population, enabling the cancer to be transferred from one devil to another. On top of this, DFTT cells have fewer MHC1 markers than other cells, helping them avoid detection in the Tasmanian devils. Thankfully, research has suggested that the devils are unlikely to die out from this.